Say, Mike.
Mm-hmm.
Did your wife have the pleurisy last winter?
Yeah.
You know, come all this rain and mud, I believe I got a touch of it myself, and I can't hardly get my air.
Well, Horace, I can tell you what Mavis used.
What is that?
Well, she larded herself down real good. Some of them mutton tallow poultices, you know.
No. I believe we'll just keep the pleurisy. So that oldest boy of John Walton's is sure growed.
How many they got over there by now?
By the last count, I believe there's 7.
Now that one, he don't look like the rest of them.
No, he don't, but it may be that he's not one of their clan.
Luke, let's see the puppies.
Hi, Miss Caldwell.
John, boy.
Howdy.
John.
Roswell. Lindley.
How's everything over at your place, son?
Pretty fair. How about over by you?
Can't complain.
Say, that young fellow with Elizabeth, he don't belong to y'all, does he?
That's Tom Enright's boy. We're just taking care of him until Tom finds a home in Richmond.
Been tough on Tom. Losing his wife and trying to raise that kid all by himself.
That's true. He hasn't worked in a long time to boot. Well, I'm going to see if there's any mail. I'll see you later.